Good evening, everyone. Welcome to Inspire, our monthly Marianist prayer gathering. Huge round of applause. Yay! No, we don't have to do that. We're really excited to have everybody here. If you need, oh, and it's Liz, everybody. Give it up for Liz. Yeah, there we go. If you would have a chance, if you have not yet done so, to get a name tag, that would be great. There's song sheets over there if anybody wants to grab a lyric sheet. And there's a couple things that that I just want to say as we get started. One is, if you need to use the restroom, it's the first door on the right there. Also, slightly down the hallway on the left is a drinking fountain, and there are cups above it. If you need to get a drink at any point, we will have cookies later. And one of the things that I feel like I've done wrong ever since Inspire started is we pray for the people, the person who's going to give the Marianist moment and the person who's getting to give the talk right before that happens, but we haven't really prayed for our worship leader. So I want to just kind of pray for everybody at this point. Lead us in an opening prayer. In the name of the Father, Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. Jesus, first of all, we thank you and praise you that you've brought us here safely tonight. We pray for those who may watch this on video later, that you would bless them. As we spend this time tonight in praise and worship and learning and discussion, we ask that your Holy Spirit would guide every aspect of this evening. We ask your blessing upon Danny, our worship leader. We ask your blessing upon Barb, who's going to give our Marianist moment, upon Michael, who's going to give our teaching, upon all of us as we pray and pay attention to the movement of your Spirit tonight. Come, Holy Spirit, make this night to be the best that it can be for each one of us. Amen. In the name of the Father, Son, Holy Spirit.
All right, so like you said, my name's Dani. It's great to be back here. It's been a while. And I know Jimmy, but that's, you know. So it's great to see you again, Jimmy, and nice to meet everyone here. We're going to start with some Graves into Gardens. So I don't know if you guys, I have learned and played under Adam Bitter. So, and I know some of you guys know him, but he always starts off with getting everyone on their feet. So if you guys don't mind standing up while we begin.
Nothing is better than you.
right, this next one is closer on the first side of the page.
Would you breathe within my heart? Through the raging storm, would you hold me in your arms? 'Cause I need you. You are so old. Thank you. start to break between the cracks. The beginning of the day. Never thought would come to pass. But you brought me back to life. You are the morning in my life. You brought the light into the room. Filled my lungs so I could learn to breathe again. My shelter, my warmth in the coldest night. My helper, you held me up till I could stand. I promise that you are rebuilding me to the man. You brought the light into the room. Filled my lungs so I could learn to breathe again. My shelter, my warmth in the coldest night. My helper, you held me up till I could stand. I'm a promise that you are rebuilding. All I want is all you are. Yeah.